No. Oh, God. Hey, I'm Ruth, obviously, because it's down here somewhere. Okay, so.
Don't mind this bag, it's a mess, but I just have my underwear and literally a shirt set up, so that's embarrassing. But I had a flight I had to be on in about 6 hours at this point, and I barely packed. I also had a run I had to go on, and I had laundry to do. So that was my day so far. Very much INFP procrastination. I also had been up since about 5:30 in the morning because I had to be downtown for an 8 a.m. exam. So that's how my day was going. How was yours going? There's a lot more that happened in this day, so go to my page for part 2.